Lisa Bonker there at the start line, bringing out the first team member. This is Moxie. Moxie, new to the double-digit group, turning 10 this year. Lisa says a good thing that Moxie does is he's great at training humans on how to run on an agility course. She says he is spoiled rotten. She admits that. All he has to do is bark and look at her and he gets what he wants. But she says that's okay because Moxie is brilliant.